You can search the library catalog to find library resources such as books, ebooks, DVDs, and CDs available through Neely Library. To access the catalog and begin your search, start at the Neely Library homepage, www.sac.edu/library. If you wish to search for books, select the Books icon. You can search by topic or book title here, depending on your search need. For example, if you want to find out what books the library has available on a certain topic, enter the terms or keywords that describe your topic in the search box. Let's say you were researching interpretations of free speech as defined by the First Amendment of the U.S. Constitution. You could enter the descriptive terms free speech, First Amendment into the search box. Note that you do not need to include "and" between your search terms. The catalog search engine automatically searches for all the terms entered into the search box. Select the search button or enter on your keyboard to view your search results. Search results can include print books, ebooks, and other types of library resources. If you want to only view particular types or formats of resources, such as ebooks only or print books only, select the X's next to the format type you do not wish to see. If you need books of a certain age, for example, books published within the last 5 years, you can also limit by publication date ranges. When viewing your results, you are able to see the title, author, and if the book's available for checkout. For ebooks, select the Access Online link to view the book's full text. Ebooks are accessible 24/7 anywhere you have an internet connection. If you are prompted to log in to view an ebook, enter your WebAdvisor username and password. For print or physical books, look for an available status and note the call number of the book so that you can find it in its particular location within the library's stacks or shelves. Selecting the Cite link allows you to view a citation of your book according to the citation format you specify, such as APA or MLA. Please remember to check your citations with an official format guide, since computer-generated citations can make mistakes. To see more information about a book, select the book's title link. This takes you to the detailed record. At the detailed record, select Description to see the book's content or chapter titles, subject headings that describe major topics or themes covered in the book. You can actually select a subject heading to find other books related to that topic. You can also view a summary of the book that tells you what it's about. In cases when the library doesn't have a particular book you want available through its collections, try using the library's worldwide search option to see if other libraries near you may have it. If you wish to search for DVDs, select the DVD icon and enter your search terms or descriptors similar to how you would search for books. To search for other types of library materials, such as CDs, maps, and musical scores, try using the Advanced Search Options format menu. As always, if you need research assistance, please feel welcome to contact your friendly Neely librarians.